A herd of landscaping goats stolen from a South Bay farm. And as Night Beat's Maria Medina tells us, all of them are pregnant.
The thieves came in sometime after Thanksgiving, cutting this lock to this fence, stealing a trailer and loading it with goats, all 60 of them pregnant and due in February. To Brian Allen,
hey big guy, what are you doing?
His goats.
He's actually very friendly and just likes to be scratched.
Aren't just animals.
Oh, they're part of our family.
They're so much a part of his family's daily lives. Many have names.
This is Zorro.
And now many are missing.
Like Oreo's missing. I didn't see Cream.
Sometime between November 23rd and the 25th off Richmond Avenue, Brian says he discovered thieves stole up to 60 of his goats, nearly a third of the herd he uses for his business, Green Goat Landscapers.
So we're talking a loss of about, you know, over $10,000. And for a small family business, it's a big hit.
But the financial loss hits even deeper than that.
So they're all pregnant.
The goats were expected to give birth to up to nearly 200 goats and finally make Brian's four-year business profitable.
This really kind of set a big setback for us. It's going to make it hard this year.
Brian searched a nearby auction, scoured Craigslist, and posted flyers. But each day he returns empty-handed.
This is the trailer that was stolen.
He's even offering a reward. That's how much he wants to return Oreo, Cream, and the rest of the missing goats to his herd.
I just don't think that they realize, you know, how devastating it is to a small family business.
And Brian is not done searching for his goats, but sadly, he believes he'll never see them again. On the Night Beat, I'm Maria Medina.